This playful guy is Capone. He is a one-year-old German Shepherd mix with a very sweet personality. He loves to investigate and smell everything, loves to be outside and roll in the grass, just has a wonderful time out here. He is definitely looking for a home that could spend some time taking him to a park or letting him roll in the backyard, just working out some of that energy. He is a very friendly guy though. His tail is always wagging and he loves to be petted and scratched. While he's been here at the Humane Society, he does prefer to go to the bathroom outside. He's learning to walk on a leash, but he could use a little help with that, just kind of figuring out how to walk in a straight line. He, as you can see, he already does know how to sit for treats too, and he takes them very well, so we're hoping he'd be pretty trainable. He is a beautiful boy with a very good, sweet personality. He's going to make someone a terrific new pet.